Hey Fontana, here are a few highlights from the November 14th City Council meeting. It started with a closed session at 6 p.m. regarding terms of sale and payment between the City of Fontana and SA Golden Investments. Then, the City Council meeting began at 7 p.m. with the consent calendar. Within the consent calendar, the purchase of radios and accessories in the amount of $1,252,050 was approved. These radios will be used by the Fontana Police Department. A contract was awarded to SEW Contracting Corporation for the Tamarin and Industry Pump Station Improvement Project for $4,609,361. The contractor will be responsible for all stormwater management and construction activities while following local, state, and federal regulations. The city accepted multiple grants from the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development, also known as HUD. $4 million was allocated for the Homeless Prevention Resource Center grant, $750,000 for the Pacific Electric Trail Improvement Project grant, $4 million for the Court Place Housing Development grant, $4 million for the LEED Hazard Reduction Grant, and $400,000 for the Healthy Home Supplemental Grant. City Council then accepted the street, storm drain, and sewer improvements on the east side of Lytle Creek Road, north of Summit Avenue, as complete and part of the city sewer system. Another contract awarded was to Fidelity Builders of Glendale, California in the amount of $427,092 for the Cypress Center and Knopf Center tenant improvement projects. The contractor will be responsible for making necessary renovations and remodels for the two community centers. City Council also accepted the Cherry and South Highland Traffic Signal Project done by Elknor Belknor Electric as complete and approved the final construction amount of $290,433.01. The city was approved to move forward with the joint use agreement with Southern California Edison Company regarding Harupa Avenue. An agreement was also approved with the City of Rialto and Orangewood Mobile Home Park Asset Partners, LLP, for property located on Locust Avenue. The City of Rialto will provide sewer services to this location. The Council reviewed and approved 10 co-sponsorship recommendations totaling $26,740 for the second half of the fiscal year 2023 to 2024, which is January 2024 through June 2024. The recommendations came from Parks, Community, and Human Services Commission. A resolution was approved to establish an impoundment fee for confiscated items from unlicensed street vendors. Then, property located on Cypress Avenue was declared as surplus land. For more details on the consent calendar, please visit fontana.legistar.com. The following day, City Council continued with public hearings. The general plan amendments and projects for the fourth cycle of 2023 had five parts. Part 1 consisted of land and redesignation of 6.4 acres of land north of Merrill Avenue between Alder Avenue and Laurel Avenue. Part 2 consisted of land use redesignation to develop a new 24-unit apartment complex on Banana Avenue. Part 3 consisted of land use redesignation for an industrial commerce center totaling approximately 490,565 square feet located west of Catawba, east of Polar Avenue, and north and south of Rose Avenue. Part 4 consisted of land use redesignation of approximately 25 acres of land on Arrow Boulevard and Takei Avenue, and to include an emergency shelter overlay district designation. Part 5 consisted of land use redesignation of the Citrus and Oleander Industrial Commerce Center project. The next items were amendments to the Fontana Municipal Code, Chapter 30, which relates to zoning and development, and Chapter 9, Article 5, for Industrial Commerce Center's sustainability standards. The last public hearing item was a disposition and development agreement between the City, Fontana Housing Authority, and Fontana Court Place for the development of 1.94 acres of land on Sierra Avenue between Santa Ana and Harupa Avenue. For more details on the public hearing items, please visit fontana.legistar.com. City Council addressed new business, which established a new City Council meeting start time of 2 p.m. every second and fourth Tuesday of the month, beginning December 12, 2023. You can find full details of the November 14th City Council meeting at fontana.legistar.com. Community members of the City of Fontana are invited to attend City Council meetings every second and fourth Tuesday of the month, located at the Grover W. Taylor Council Chambers at 8353 Sierra Avenue, Fontana, California, 92335. Beginning December 2023, City Council meetings will start at 2 p.m.